bullet team. We took what we needed, but we let the rest go. It was a wonderful land. I'm a Shoalhaven man. From the slopes of the mountains to the shores of the sea. And a bushy am I, and I'll stay till I die. Shoalhaven is the country for me. And I ain't no bloody scientist. I've still got me eyes and a feel for the land. And 50 years of braving the bush of the Shoalhaven. I've seen me some changes. It's terrible plain. That the time came when some of them big city businessmen bought boxes to put their retirements in. They redone Vincentia as a three-bedroom brick veneer. Sold them off for holidays to make a few quid. It was a wonderful land. I'm a Shoalhaven man. From the slopes of the mountains to the shores of the sea. And a bushy am I, and I'll stay till I die. Shoalhaven is the country for me. Stars at night, come for the peace and quiet, come for the bushland that no man can claim. They call themselves locals with their hemorrhoids and their ulcers. It's all that city living that they've got to blame. They can't stand the snakes, so they flatten the greenery. They can't stand the spiders, so they bake on the walls. They bulldoze Culborough until it'll look like Parramatta. God, I wonder why they ever went booming at all. It was a wonderful land till those damn caravans spread like cancer from Canberra to the shores of the sea. And it makes a man cry to see the land die. She ain't the place she used to be.
Bushwhackers.